in the bar now is the first heat of the mixed events 3 and 4, the senior 800 freestyle. This is the first heat of event 3. In lane 1, Alicia Davey. 2, Noah Heron. 3, Mercedes Traba. 4, Michaela Mattis. 5, Cadence Fort. 6, Yektinera Sudakawa. 7, Olivia Suarez. And in lane 8, Ashley Benzel. In the bar now is the second heat overall, which is the first heat of the men. Swimming lane one, Finnegan Lear. Two, Miguel Suede. Three, Jack Lambert. Four, Amadeus Nope. Five, Fabian Janis Torres. Six, Jawao Lapagasi. Lane seven, Connor French. And in lane eight, Christopher Barton. In the bar now is heat three, which is the second heat of the women. Swimming lane one, Delaney Bailey. Two, Elliot Fox. Three, Kristen Hobson. Four, Molly Barron. Five, Reese Wetmore. Six, Eliza Brown. Seven, Addison Domian. And in lane eight, Rory Keller. In the bar now is heat four, which is the second heat of the men. Swimming lane one, Lucas Simon. Two, Gavin Brailovsky. Three, Nathan Somers. Four, Aiden Sears. Five, Emery Reska. Six, Bergen Leach. Seven, Henry Shoemaker. And in lane eight, Colin Jacobs. Counters, a reminder to please try to not hit the pads with the count boards. Those touch pads at your end are live, so as you put the count boards in and pull them out of the water, please do not hit the touch pads with them. Thank you. In the Warnow's Heat 5, which is the third heat of the women. Lane 1, Arden Robinson. 2, Claire Custer. 3, Catherine Domian. 4, Leah Finato. 5, Elizabeth McDonough. 6, Krissa Cohn. And in lane 7, Caitlin LaBella. In the Warnow's Heat 6, which is the third heat of the men, in lane 1, Stephen Kennedy, 2, Aiden Murphy, 3, Toby Schwenk, 4, Nicholas Skripikariu, 5, Zachary Roberts, 6, Keelan Fort, 7, Nicholas Severino, and in lane 8, Dennis Jones. Thank you. In the wire now is heat 7, which is the fourth heat of the men. In lane 1, Nathan Kinter. 2, Gunnar Williams. 3, Alexander Mitten. 4, Michael Trainer. 5, William Wadsworth. 6, Jordan Jansen. 7, Christian McCauley. And in lane 8, Hayden Tenens. There will be a 10-minute break in between the end of the 800 freestyle and the start of the 800 freestyle relay. So once again, after the next heat, we will have a 10-minute break before we start the relays. A reminder that only counters are allowed on the bulkhead. Only the person counting for each swimmer is allowed on the bulkhead. No one else is allowed on the bulkhead. So once again, just a reminder that only the counter is allowed on the bulkhead. No friends are allowed on the bulkhead. There we go. In the wire now is the eighth and final heat of the 800 freestyle. Lane two, Jacob Gecht. Three, Aiden Robbins. Four, Ronan Murphy. Five, Kingsley Wickstrom. Six, Jacob Walker. Seven, Owen James. And we now have a short break before the start of the 800 freestyle relays. In the wire now is the only heat of event five, the senior 800-meter freestyle relay. Lane one, Sky Family. Two, Area Tallahassee. Three, Sarasota Sharks. Four, Sarasota Sharks. Five, Sarasota Tsunami. Six, Academy Aquatic. And in lane seven, Sarasota Tsunami. In the Warnow is the first of two heats of event six, the men's senior 800-meter freestyle relay. Lane three, Sea Dragon. Four, Sarasota Tsunami. And in lane five, Gulf Coast. Results for event three, starting with the 15-16 woman, 800 meter freestyle. Coming in seventh, Robinson. Sixth, Cone. Fifth, McDonough. Fourth, Domian. Third, Keller. Second, Fort. And coming in first place with a time of 8:49.40, representing the Sarasota Sharks, Michaela Mattis. Results for the senior girls. Coming in eighth, Bailey. Seventh, Davey. Sixth, Wenzel. Fifth, Sudoka. Fourth, Heron. Third, Suarez. Second, Hobson. And a tie for first with a time of 9:08.02. Both swimmers representing the Sarasota Sharks, Mercedes Traba and Eliza Brown. Results for event four, starting with the 15-16 boys, 800-meter freestyle. Coming in eighth, Schwenk. Seventh, Somers. Sixth, Jensen. Fifth, Leach. Fourth, Lepagasi. Third, Simon. Second, Sears. And coming in first place with a time of 8:20.62, representing the Sarasota Sharks, Amadeus Nope. For the senior boys, 800-meter freestyle, coming in 8th, Murphy, 7th, Barton, 6th, French, 5th, Lear, 4th, Rezka, 3rd, Lambert, 2nd, Suwade, and coming in 1st place with a time of 8:37.99, representing the Sarasota Sharks, Fabian Ginas Torres. Results for event 5, the senior women 800 meter freestyle relay. Coming in 7th, Sarasota Tsunami, 6th, Sky Family, 5th, Area Tallahassee, 4th, Sarasota Tsunami, 3rd, Academy Aquatic, 2nd, Sarasota Tsunami, and coming in 1st place and setting a new meet record of 8:12.52, the Sarasota Sharks, with Gracie Weyant, Addison Sowicki, Michaela Mattis, and Natalie Mannion. In the Warnowsie's second and final heat of Event 6, the men's senior 800-meter freestyle relay. Swimming lane 1, Academy Aquatic, 2, Sky Family, 3, Academy Aquatic, 4, Sarasota Tsunami, 5, Sarasota Sharks, 6, Berkeley, 7, Area Tallahassee, and in lane 8, Sarasota Sharks. That concludes tonight's competition. A reminder that warm-up tomorrow morning begins at 6:20. Warm-up begins tomorrow morning at 6:20, and the facility will open at 6 a.m. Warm-up Group A does start tomorrow morning at 6:20. That is AAC, CCS, Berkeley, SDA, TBAC, WFLA, Sky, CAT, PYP, LAS, and SYS.